Follow your bliss, follow your guidance, follow the feeling that your inner being has going. And if you're far from it, don't try to do it. You'll just fail, and then you'll tell stories about yourself. Do it when it's easy. Do it first thing in the morning. Do as much as you can to keep yourself feeling good. Be as nice to yourself as you can. If people aren't nice to you, avoid them. Don't bump up against things that don't feel good. Don't try to explain anything to anybody. They're not going to get it anyway. You just develop a relationship that you understand with your inner being, and then live what you came to live. And others will catch on or they won't. But when you catch on, when you've got that pouring through you, others will gravitate to you. They'll be all over it. They'll want to play with you. They'll want to know what you know. And you can demonstrate through the power of your example what you know. You don't vacillate on what you know. I know this. How do you know that? Never mind. I just know. Well, explain to me how you know it. If I explain it to you, I might not know it as well, so leave me alone. I know it, all right? I know it. I'm not going to explain it to you. You're not going to talk me out of what I know. Oh, damn, it's gone. Tomorrow, I'm not talking to you. Good enough?
That's very good. Thank you so much.
It's really good. Really good.